Hello guys, welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. Oh, hiding places. Okay, and last time, you know, we begun.
Supposed to do.
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving and try not to draw attention to yourself.
Okay.
If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
I'm just gonna stay away from the house. Save your spot? Yeah, why not? I might as well save again. After that sequence, yeah. There, collect. Complimentary end. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna stay away from him. I'm just gonna run. Oh, it's how you get into here. Okay.
Well done, Superstar. You have accessed the lobby. Unfortunately, that complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
Okay, so I think we just gotta run for it. I'm just gonna try and run for it. Good job I saved. So I'm just gonna dash for it. Okay, we're just gonna dash for it. Loading, 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 loading. Okay, we're back. Okay, let's re-get the entry. Okay, now, wait, I should probably save again, because then I won't have to do this every single time. Okay. This might save time in the long run. Go around it. Okay, heading in, heading in, heading in.
Well done, Superstar. You have accessed the lobby. Unfortunately, that complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. Find an upgrade machine in customer service.
Okay.
This ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
No, that's
brutal. Where are you?
And she saw me. She didn't!
It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Oh, button. Okay, I think I'm doing it.
Okay, this one.
This. Something that I don't really care about.
The store needs a daycare pass.
This area is off limits.
Oh, I have item.
Okay.
Okay, so...
a bit spoopy, but not as spoopy as some of the other games.
Listen, I'm trying to give credit where credit's due. Yeah, we're just once and on end. Okay, go. Oh. Okay. Do I have item? What's an upgrade machine? I think I might have teleported the game again. Is the upgrade machine?
It ate my pass!
Try that terrible magnet you found.
Okay.
Yes! The magnet scrambled the machine!
Ooh.
Oh man. Now it's some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
He just got spotted. Okay, we're at the daycare. That's a lot more heart pumping than it actually should be. Okay, let's save before we continue. Okay. Okie dokie.
Gregory, I am unable to reach you. Okay. Check the daycare security desk for a security badge, then let me in.
Okay. Pretty sure it's the day. Who are you? It's Sun. The Sun.
Hello, new friend. You're sure I'm late. Are we having a slumber party? Where are all your friends? We can finger paint, tell stories, drink fishy pies until our heads are. Oh, no, no! What a mess! Oh, it's what's the bottom? Where is the top? Clean that, clean that! Oh, no! I've got new friends! This area is off limits! You're gonna get us in trouble!
Security badge. Oh, we're getting the security back.
Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue. You like glitter glue? Googly eyes? No, no! Why would you do that? Lights on! Lights on! I warned you! I warned you!
Actually, no, you didn't. Actually, I didn't hear the warning. Uh-oh.
It's past your bedtime. You must be punished. Nighty-night.
Gregory, I do not know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They're in the play structures.
Oh, it's okay. Okay, cool. Maybe I should make a map.
Time.
Well, I don't think I need Jonathan on that one. Oh my god! Ammo, seriously.
Clean up!
Really cool, pal. Really, really fun. Oh, don't crouch. Thank you, Joe. You chill. I think man is just chill. Well, I think that it's on the moon, it makes sense. He's just sticking there. Is he on? Stay. Okay, we're doing well. Looking for the flashlight battery. I don't want to go anywhere near him. Good job. Having difficulty fixing it over there. Yeah, I think he's having difficulty. I already got this one. Okay. Stay chill. I think they're just gonna be stuck. Trying to head down. Why do you head down? Straight to sight. Okay, here. You still trying? Okay. Stay. Okay, flashlight's still doing decent. But I think I gotta head across a bridge. Like the bridge. How do I get from the bridge? Maybe it's from the path? Yeah, he's still trying. He's still trying with the pots. Okay, we're doing. I don't think I can reach it from here. feel like it's trying to make this build up for a lot more than it actually is. That's what this game is. I built the game up. But it has been good. Okay, it's time for you, George. Okay, we need to recharge. Okay. You doing good? Yeah. You're doing pretty good, actually.
Clean up, clean up.
I don't know how long he's going to have to clean up for, but he's going to be cleaning up for a while. Yeah, it's new. Okay, I need help. Oh, so I have to kind of like find a way across the bridge. Well, I'm not even heading across the bridge. No, that's not the bridge. How do I head there? Yeah, I know how that connects to the generator. Oh no, I'm not. Oh no, I am. Oh, my cape. Yes, okay. You still chill? Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Charged.
Clean up, clean up.
Yeah, you can clean up. Okay, let's try to find the fifth gem. I'm not gonna cause another distraction because I have a feeling he's just gonna be charging at me because it probably. I think I might have just. Because to me it looks pretty clean, but I guess I was just getting lucky with him finding it perfect every time. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just gonna follow the cable. Is that it? I think. At this point, I'm just trying to remember if everything's the right way or not. I bet you the world record would have beaten the game by now. I was about to say, that's an easier way, even though it's the exact same button as before. Okay, oh, cable, 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 where's cable? Okay, I think I have to find a new lead. What about this one? Okay, this one, I think I haven't been to. And now it's gonna be like the easy. Why do you go faster up the slide than you do down? That's a bit silly. Okay, need to find a cable. Where are all these cables? Like, pretty convoluted, actually. Hello? Maybe through here? I feel like we don't want to be shining our light. Okay. Yep. Easiest one. Probably the easiest one there. Of course. Recharge the flashlight. Can I say? I can. Wow. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Five Nights at Freddy's Security. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.